Let's climb Mount Fuji. Ning ning.
Wow, beautiful mountain.
Yeah, it looks great.
Wow, this is wonderful.
Tell me, Hattori, have you ever climbed a mountain?
Yes, of course. Well, it is one of the conditions which you have to meet to become a professional ninja.
Even I have to climb it soon.
Me too.
I'll climb it as well. And for that, I count on you, Hattori. Will you help?
But what about Mom and Dad? How do we convince them?
What? You're planning to climb a mountain on the Sunday?
No way. I won't allow you to do that.
That's why I want to go there together.
He's right, Dad. Let's go together.
Well, guys, I'm quite tied up with work, so I have to go to office even on Sunday.
That's so boring, Dad.
Kenichi, I have an idea. Why don't we ask your teacher about it?
Teacher?
He's right. Well, if he would be with you, even we will be relaxed. Isn't it right, honey?
Oh, so Mom and Dad, have you been there already?
Oh, yes, of course. Well, before we got married, I called your mom once for mountaineering.
And in the middle of the way, I got a little tired. Then your dad lifted me on his shoulders. And at that moment, I decided to get married to him.
Well, I remember that incident very clearly.
Hey, Hattori, I've got an idea.
What, you're gonna invite Yumiko, am I right?
Hey, how did you know that?
Tanuki, you're planning to be like that, isn't it?
Oh, no. This is a very important matter. I must inform the Tsukamibaki boss right now.
Well, even I wanted to climb a mountain like that sometime before.
That's great. So it's decided. Now I need to ask only our teacher.
Well, on the Sunday, I'm planning to go for a movie because I got an invitation for a trial show.
What? Oh, no. But sir, I've heard there are many rare species of butterflies found on the mountain.
What? Are you serious? Come on, tell me.
Yeah, Hattori told me about it.
Oh, I see. Then I think I should come as well.
Sure.
Sir, please let me join all of you two. Well, until now I have only seen Mount Fuji and have never climbed it.
Not a problem. We'll go there.
Oh, I'm really very happy.
This Kimumaki has no other job.
And then on Sunday.
Look at that, it's Mount Fuji.
This is wonderful.
Yumiko, look at it, it's quite tall, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's obvious, after all, it's the biggest mountain in Japan. My God, it has become cloudy now.
Oh no, will this all be spoiled now?
But the weather was so clear till now.
Maybe it's going to rain now.
Oh no, in such a weather the butterflies may not come out.
What to do? I should have gone for a movie.
Come on, sir, don't be disappointed. Let's go.
Shinzo, isn't there any escalator on the mountain?
Come on, Kishimaru, this isn't a supermarket.
Obviously, I'm not used to such rigorous walks.
Okay, then let's play rock, paper, scissors. Whoever will lose will take the other one.
Okay, let's do it. Scissors. Hey, wait a minute. Shinzo, you know that I cannot play that game very well.
So you knew it. I'm tired.
Yeah, Yumeko is tired now. It's a chance for me.
Oh, Kenichi, you are so kind. I would love to marry you.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Yumiko, should I lift you?
Where is she?
I'm here. Well, I was tired,
come on, Yumiko. I'll lift you on my shoulders.
No, I feel bad for you.
Never mind. Come on.
Thank you very much, Kenichi.
Shall I tell you something, Yumiko?
What's it, Kenichi?
Well, my mom and dad, actually, when they're climbing mountain, my dad carried my mom and then they got married.
Oh, great. Even I love kind-hearted and reliable guys a lot. Kenichi, can't you walk a little faster? Can you?
Faster? Yeah, I can.
Oh, great. Kenichi, you're simple and adorable.
This serves you right, you fool.
Oh, I never knew Yumiko would be so heavy.
What happened?
Nothing.
Well, Kenichi, you don't really have to strain.
That's not the case, Yumiko, but...
Don't turn this way.
Okay, Momaki.
I just used Gonga Ninja change the self technique. Thanks. Oh, so heavy. Well, I thought of having this as a souvenir, but not now.
That's not fair, Kemumaki.
Oh, no. It seems he completely fooled you, Kenichi.
Oh, Hattori, you saw all that. Now do something about it.
Hey, Yumiko, are you tired?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yumiko, if it's okay with you, I can take you on my shoulders.
Do you really mean it?
Yes, indeed.
But I feel sorry for you.
Come on, don't hesitate too much. Come on.
No ways. Kenichi have to carry her.
That's right.
Well, it's not his cup of tea. He's already struggling in the downhill. I'm sure you won't be able to do it. Come on.
Fine then.
Well, Yumiko, you're heavier than you look.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, little bit, but that's okay.
Why don't you run little faster?
That's nothing for me. Hey, but I don't understand, why are you getting so heavier?
Oh, come on, it must be your imagination. Aren't you already tired now?
Hey, nothing like that.
Come on, run even faster than that.
Is it fine now? Oh.
Kemomaki?
I guess I saw Yumiko climbing up.
Well, that was the ninja change yourself technique that settles the road now. Ming, Ming.
You stupid! What's this?
Oh, it's raining now.
Bad idea. I should have gone for a movie instead.
Well, it didn't happen as if it happened with Mom and Dad for me.
What? Now, Kenichi, you better wait to be an adult for that. Don't be in a hurry. Ning, Ning. Capturing unicorn beetles. Ning, Ning.
Oh, Yumiko, you collected all of them?
Now I just need to add unicorn beetles. Then it would be a beautiful sample. But somehow I'm not able to catch them.
Oh, come on, Yumiko. If that's the case, I'll catch it for you.
Are you serious?
Oh yeah, of course. Tomorrow I'll present you big unicorn beetles.
Oh, I'm so happy. You're really sweet, Kenichi.
Oh, come on.
Well, I just don't understand what's there in this Kenichi that girls find him so amusing. This is not right, Q.
Let's just teach him a good lesson.
Here's the sugar. Well, don't waste it, okay?
Obviously, Mom. Now we'll make sugar syrup with this and coat it on the bark of the tree before the day ends.
Then the unicorn beetles will gather there in great numbers, right?
Well, I made it quite sweet so that many unicorn beetles would gather. Hattori, just tell me, do I need to make it sweeter?
Oh, I'll help you. Once again. A little more.
Oh, Hattori, how many times are you going to lick it?
Hey, sorry, well, I guess it's enough sweet now.
Let me also taste it. I want to taste it.
Only once.
Hey, wow!
I want it too.
Wow, that's nice. Even Shishimaru wants to taste it.
Oh, no, I made it for the unicorn beetle, guys. Anyways, you can taste it.
I know. It's so tasty.
Shishimaru.
Oh no, I'll have to make it again. We are late only because of you, Shishimaru.
I've heard that the unicorn beetles love the juice of sawtooth oak tree. Well, now, give it to me. I'll coat it quickly. Ninja fast coating technique. It's perfect now, Kenichi.
Oh, you're incredible, Hattori. Now we can catch many unicorn beetles.
Hey, Shishimaru, stop it.
It was so sweet. I wish I was a unicorn beetle.
Shishimaru, you're good for nothing. Look at yourself. The sugar syrup is all over your body now.
Well, let's come tomorrow early in the morning and check out. Let's go now. Ning, 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 ning.
Hey, guys, you won't get a single one. It's time to pour a lot of salt now, Kyo. Ninja pouring salt technique.
And then...
I'm sure I can collect many unicorn beetles. I got an idea.
Kenichi? Where exactly are you going in the middle of the night?
Actually, I was a bit concerned about the beetles. Oh no, there is not even one.
Ning Ning, this is quite surprising.
I wonder why they haven't come to lick the juice. It is so sweet. Oh, it's so salty.
Come on, Shishimaru, don't bluff. It is indeed salty.
What?
It's so salty.
Ning Ning, I think someone has applied the salt on it.
Hey, look, your suspicious footprints.
Ning Ning, these look like...
That's Kemomaki and Kyo.
Those guys, Big Brother, you should teach a lesson.
Ning Ning, rather than that, our priority is to catch the unicorn beetles. I'll quickly go and prepare sugar syrup, whereas you guys go and find out where the sweet oak tree is. Quickly, do it first. Ning, 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 ning.
I'll come to help you, Aspar.
Let's go!
Hattori, do you think it'll really work for us?
Well, I play this gimmick and in the meanwhile, Shishimaru will keep a watch here while using a ninja hide underground technique.
What? You mean I should keep a watch or what? Oh, I hate to be here somehow. I am feeling sleepy also.
As expected, they pour the sugary syrup. Let me pour salty water on it. I think this is quite sufficient. Let's go. Oh, it's some glue. My dress is stuck. I have to pull this out.
So that jerk Kemomaki fell a prey for my gimmick.
No, Hattori, there isn't a single beetle here.
Ning-ning? I think that jerk got stuck here after he poured the salt.
Oh, but what could we do now? What should I tell to Yumiko?
Oh, I slept well. Oh, my God. What am I doing here? Oh, no. I messed up. Oh. Kenshi, don't worry. I'll help you preparing the sugar syrup once again. Hey, wait for me.
Ning, 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 Ning. I'm really jealous of Shishimaru. He's so footloose.
Big brother is there.
So finally, we did it.
Kenichi! Kenichi, look here.
Oh, yeah!
Thank God. So the unicorn beetles got stuck to Shishimaru's body because of the sugar syrup on it. Never mind. Well, that sugar syrup was so sweet that those unicorn beetles were bound to come. Ning, ning.